Fabricut showroom here at the D&D building in New York, and I'm pleased to be meeting with David Kay, the Vice President of Fabricut. Thank you, David.
Nice to see you, Courtney.
So I'm really pleased to be able to give everyone a preview of the amazing S. Harris Spring 2019 collection. David, could you maybe give us a little bit of background on the inspiration for the collection?
Absolutely, but first, just to let you know, you're seeing it before anybody else is. Our sales reps just saw it this past weekend, and this is the first time we're actually introducing it out.
Wonderful.
So we're excited to show it to you. Jody Feiner is our creative director of the S. Harris brand, which is one of our five brands. And Jody's inspiration this season is based on Art Nouveau. So it's art history, architecture, design from the Art Nouveau period. Like Art Nouveau did in the 19th century, this collection makes a nod to technology, folklore, architecture, flora, fauna, and fairy tale. This season, Jody was inspired by a lot of the apricots and the purples, lavenders, periwinkles, but even in the dark colors, she went into the teals and into the red burgundies.
Which is stunning, really stunning.
S. Harris 2019 is all about the new maximalism. It's about reimagining the use of bold pattern in sophisticated spaces. Maximalism definitely continues to increase in popularity. It's a reaction to people looking for something different from the norm and wanting to personalize their spaces more when working with an interior designer.